Hello and welcome to this quick solutions review demonstration. Today we'll continue our series on virtual private networks with a history and installation demo of private internet access. And for more info on the subject, please check out our What is a VPN episode of Solutions Review Explores. Private Internet Access, or PIA, was founded by Andrew Lee in 2010 and then acquired by Cape Technologies in the UK in 2019. The company operates over 3,300 servers across 33 countries while supporting multiple technologies like PPTP, L2TP, IPsec, SOX5, and OpenVPN. And of course, the software is compatible on nearly every device and operating system. For as little as $3.33 a month, they're also one of the most competitively priced options in the category too. Now let's walk through a quick installation on Windows. Begin by clicking our affiliate link below this video, which will take you to a special offer on privateinternetaccess.com. Select your desired plan, input your payment information, and then create an account. After your order has processed, download the version of the software that matches your operating system. Locate the installer on your hard drive and double-click to begin setup. Follow the various installation prompts, log into your account, and once it's loaded, click the large power icon to activate PIA and begin browsing securely. If you get stuck, you can just visit the support section of their website. Once you're connected and configured, PIA's state-of-the-art Tier 1 multi-gigabit private network will provide online security, protect your identity, allow anonymity, stop eavesdroppers, unblock websites, and grant uncensored access to the internet. And again, you can sign up today by using our affiliate link in the description below. For Solutions Review, I'm Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.